the food over here is like really nice, wow, and you have a lot of options to choose from just for 1,000 yen plus tax. Sorry. It's quite nice. Assalamualaikum everyone, this is Sasina from Halal Food in Japan, and today I am in Kawagoe area near to Kawagoe station, just about 2 minute walking distance. There is one halal certified restaurant which is Nirvanam. It's actually a South Indian or Indian based restaurant and it's 100% halal. Yes, they do have a buffet almost every day, but the prices are very cheap because you can get about 10 to 15 items. Yes, 10 to 15 items which are halal certified at their restaurant, and such things and food includes like a biryani, curry, and many other things, you know, snacks, dessert as well. So just for 1,000 yen, I'm at the Kawagoe branch. Let's go and see how many things are there today to eat. So I'm here at Nirvanam restaurant and going to try their Golgappas Pani Puri, and this is how I'm gonna dip it. So I'm going to eat it. So good. I got here some spaghettis, and this is some vada, and this is dahi bhalla. So first I'm gonna try, you know, dahi bhalla. The food over here is like really nice, wow, and you have a lot of options to choose from just for 1,000 yen plus tax. It's quite nice. It's giving a, you know, taste from South Indian side, or you can say South Indian dishes. It's not like regular dahi bhalla found in other countries like Pakistan or India, but this is 100%, you know, South Indian style. But there is taste, there is really good taste, and this is their sweet. I have never heard of it. It's pineapple feel me, and this is my first time tasting, so let's try it. Kind of flavored rice pudding, you can say, in other words, there is pineapple and color inside. I think not pineapple, but it's called pineapple, but the taste is not exactly as pineapple. It's like a regular mini, but it's quite good. The food at this restaurant is really nice. I really enjoyed everything. I had mutton biryani, I had some pickles and salads and many other things, and many curries. They have vegetable curries as well, they have lentils curry, and other things like chicken mughlai curry, and that was really good. They do have a really good taste, and I really like it. And what else you want, like 100% halal certified restaurant in Kawagoe, and so great food, so yummy, and just for 1,000 yen you can enjoy a lot of dishes. So I just like it.